a good one.
Come next week before we leave for break.
I think I literally work every single day next week. Because after this month, we have, like, nothing to do.
I will literally, like, sleep on the couch every day in the living room as long as I get to come live with you guys.
I gotta make money. I gotta make sure I have at least like $1,000 saved up before December 4th because that's when I have to pay per semester and I don't know how much my financial aid's gonna cover. Which I could probably do that. I literally clean cottages. I'm boring. But I get paid good if I get at least 25 hours a week. But, like, we're not supposed to do a lot in December. Like, it's not really busy. Because not a lot of people stay in the cottages. So it's going to be hard to get hours. Let's see what I have in my cart. Dang it, a desk I was gonna get for my room is unavailable. No. I do not have OnlyFans. I'm gonna look up. What do I want to look up on Amazon? This is a good song. Has anybody watched Julie and the Phantoms? Oh God, Harry Potter trivia. I'd win. I can get a poster of Hogwarts. I cried during the song too. For $17, I can get a 1,000-piece jigsaw puzzle of all the Harry Potter movie like things. Put it in my cart for later. Amazon literally has so much cool stuff. What the heck? You can get the fat lady from Harry Potter that covers your whole door. That's funny. I'm buying this poster of Hogwarts. Love it. Buy now. It's only $7. How are you guys? That's kind of emo saying my order was confirmed. Right now I'm looking at Harry Potter stuff on Amazon. There's Harry Potter socks, but they're so expensive. I'm a little sad. Why I like Harry Potter so much. I watched a lot of them when I was younger, and then when Harry Potter TikTok became a thing, I was like, oh my god, I miss those movies. So I rewatched all of them twice, and I don't know, I just feel so happy, and I wish I was at Hogwarts, and I just love the characters, and I want to like decorate my room when I get it finished. I want to like make it like a black and white kind of theme and have like Harry Potter stuff. That's not going too well. I also have the Harry Potter Lego games. Me and my sister used to play them all the time. Why is there a Draco Malfoy cut out? No, I haven't found any of them. I really want them. Why is there a Draco Malfoy wig? Oh my god, the necklaces are so cute. going out of my mind.
It's the Harry Potter bed set. It's kind of a little much, but it's funny. I'm having too much fun looking at this. Keep pulling on, never look back. Oh my god, that's so cool. Where did you find them at? I'm a Gryffindor. I want to look it up on Walmart. Are they good quality? I'm the last standing, I'ma stand tall. Okay. I didn't have to go anywhere today, school or work. Why do they have Harry Potter Barbie dolls? They have mini ones. Voldemort's wand. I'm trying to find the... You know about the song. I don't see it. Sometimes I think I'm falling down. I wanna cry. I'm calling out for one more try. Oh, I found it. For $14? $11? Oh, you can get, for $17, you can get 3 wands. Interesting. Slytherin. Somebody DM'd me in a group with somebody else and said Kaylee's definitely a Slytherin. I was like, who are you for one? And you're wrong. $20. Is it good quality?
myself. I feel like I needed some help. Stuck in my head with nothing left. And when I feel lost and alone, I know that I can make it home. Fight through the storm. I'm looking at Fatheads. Do you guys know what that is? I was looking at Harry Potter ones, and they're like $100. What is this? Nothing. Why did I just win? This is a good song.
Here's one thing I want you to know. You got some life to go. Life's a test, yes, but you go toe-to-toe. You don't give up, no, you grow. And you use your pain, cause it makes you you. I wish I could hold you through it. I know it's not the same, you're living through. And I just want you to do it. So get up and get out, you like that spark.
You know looking at Fatheads. Look at this one, Hermione. Wake up, if it's all you. Freaking $100. It's not what you lost. It's what you gain. Raising your voice.
Look inside of you. It's not what you lost. Realize that's my time to come out of the dark. Wake up. Better with those demons. Just look them in the eye. No reason not to try. Life can be a mess. I won't let it out my mind. I'll let my fingers fly. And I use the pain, cause it's part of me. And I'm ready to power through it.
And I'll find the strength, find the melody. I keep finding so much cool stuff on Amazon. How is this only $15? Look at what this is. That's awesome. Literally for only, well, $7 shipping. It makes sense, I guess. That's awesome.
Baby, you're not alone.
Oh, that one's $70. It makes sense.
It's what you gave.
Look at this one. It's $65. Which makes sense.
To come out of the night, wake up. Wake up.
Yo, this stuff is gonna be so cool in my room. January 4th. What the? Look at.
Running from the past, dripping under now.
That's so cool.
Like a rubber ball, we can bounce it back. We are gonna sink and act.
They even have Harry Potter curtains. I have Amazon Prime too. Some of it's just not Amazon Prime. I need to look at other stuff besides Harry Potter. Candles. Not birthday candles. I'm not paying for a $16 candle. Good question. I don't know. Paw Patrol. I like Paw Patrol. Come on, let it out. Okay, I'm done with it. I'm gonna buy too much stuff. Oh, I love the Vampire Diaries. I love Criminal Minds, Vampire Diaries, The 100. I love the Vampire Diaries. I've watched it twice. All 8 seasons. I haven't watched all of Grey's Anatomy. I've only watched a little bit of it. I'm gonna start doing something with my hair, like maybe scrunching it. I don't know how to do it though. I have not, I don't think. I'm watching 60 Days In. It's like a, what's it called? Oh, where people, like, are undercover and they go into the jail. What do presents mean? Like, what is it? I've seen it, but I don't know what it is. Can someone explain to me what that is? But it's like where people go undercover and they go into the jails to figure out if there's like gangs, how the drugs are getting in, if the prison system's actually working. And these are like regular people who've like never been to jail, and they go to jail and they have to like learn how to survive in jail without getting beat up, stabbed, like, or exposing the program. And it's really good. I'm pretty invested. They only have one of the seasons on there right now on Netflix. So I don't know. So I might go watch that. Because my phone's about to die.